Well, despite some delays, planting season is still moving forward in the Siouxland states. In Iowa, 57% of corn and 39% of soybeans have been planted. Compare that to the five-year average of 70% for corn and 50% for soybeans. Nebraska is in a similar boat, with 55% of corn and 37% of soybeans now in the field. That's compared to a five-year average of 66% and 46%, respectively. And then in South Dakota, 32% of corn and 17% of soybeans are planted, behind five-year averages of 40% and 22%.